Hello everyone, this is Daniel Scholl from 8.3 documenting the Dandenong Creek. As you can see, this is the Dandenong Creek here, and some of you will know that it is heavily polluted. As you can see very well, it's brown and has foam floating around. That foam stuff is created by detergent that is thrown into the creek by some people and sometimes goes through the drain into the creek. It pollutes it very badly, and it's not a very nice thing to see.